Solar water heater. Solar water heater is a device used to heat water by trapping infrared radiations or heat radiations. Carefully observe the parts of the solar water heater. The solar water heater consists of an insulated box that is painted black from inside. In this box, copper pipes are fitted in the form of a coil. These copper pipes are painted black from outside. The box is covered with a glass lid to prevent the loss of heat due to conduction and radiation. The ends of the pipe are connected to the storage tank. The cold water enters the storage tank from the bottom and flows into the copper tubes. The infrared radiations from the sun get trapped inside the box. As a result, water inside the copper pipes gets heated up and becomes lighter. The heavier cold water from the storage tank, which is at a relatively lower temperature, flows down into the copper pipes, and the hot water that is lighter flows into the storage tank. The circulation of water continues, and this process by which the water gets heated is known as thermosiphon effect. Thus, we get hot water by trapping solar energy, which is renewable, non-polluting and abundantly available.